If you want really big pecs, here's a weird tip. Get off the bench and onto the floor. So people have been asking about doing chest work on the floor. In my opinion, you get much better gains in terms of muscle mass and strength by doing it on the ground. A couple reasons. The first, you know, most people use a bench in the gym. The problem with that, it's nearly impossible to spot someone doing dumbbell press on a bench. So you can't push yourself because you're worried about getting injured. On the floor, you don't have that issue. So you can go to failure anytime you want without any danger. Now, some people complain that they can't get the weights into position. So these are 120 pounds. These are 25s, 5s, 2.5. So 120 pounds. Let me show you how you get them up. Okay, we're gonna use our legs to do this. So we put our leg in here, I grab the top, and I lift with my leg. My arm did almost nothing. Similar here, put my leg in, grasp it, and then up with my leg. See how easy that was? And let me show, so if I get into trouble, it's like, oh my God, I can't do anything. You just let them down, it's no big deal. You're never gonna get injured. Just make sure your dog isn't near you. So let me show you how to get them up. Again. And why it's so great. Now, I am 40 minutes into my chest workout here, so I'm really tired. I'm not gonna be able to do many reps on these. Again, leg in, lift. Leg in. Left. Okay. Now, pillows. Two reasons for these pillows. First of all, as you just saw, I dropped the weight on the pillow. It saves a lot of wear and tear on your floor. Second reason, when you're getting up, it really hurts the elbow if you just put it on a hard floor. So it's good to have the elbow on a pillow. And then you'll notice what I did was, after I got the weights up, I kind of inched up so that my elbows could go all the way down to the floor. Now, people say, well, that's not enough range of motion. It's like, you know what? Tell me what I'm doing wrong here with my chest. I have done fine stopping my range of motion when my elbows are even with the plane of my body. That's the reason that doing them on the floor results in better mass gain and better strength gain, because you can go to failure without having to worry about whether your spotter's gonna actually be able to spot you or not, or whether you're gonna have the weights drop down and dislocate your shoulder while you're on the bench. On the floor, you don't have these issues. You can just go till you drop. It's much easier on your shoulder, and gains come from consistent workouts, and you can't be consistent if you've destroyed your rotator cuff by benching like way down like that. So that's why I say maximum gains, do your chest workouts on the floor. So what if people look at you funny in the gym? It's not a big deal. You can't worry about what other people think if you want maximum gains. Okay, that's it for today. Quick video. This was in response to someone's question on my last video. Thanks for watching. I'm Peter Zane.